And also to link to that, it's a need. It's like I said, the data spaces, I like the initiative, but the main thing that we're going to learn there is what exactly you can escalate and generalize at the European level, and what is different, because every country has its own specificities. And I'm Belgian, and two things that I find very weird, but that's just how things evolved here, is that you have a very clear distinction between state education and what they call free education, and of a specific vision that includes, for instance, Steiner schools, but the overwhelming majority of free educational schools in Belgium are Catholic schools, which traditionally they dominated the sphere, and that still they make up a majority of the free education system. That's already one intriguing element, and they might have a different perspective on how to deal with data. And the other is that you don't have a lot of governmentally imposed software or database management systems. So there isn't a lot of interoperability. There is for pupil management, but for more detailed things like how to communicate with the parents, how to manage courses, every school can purchase its own software for that. So a lot of that data, which is very valuable, is in the hands of private companies who I think are behaving pretty responsibly, at least the ones that I am aware of. But that would be a very different discussion than if you have to talk with a member state where they say, first of all, that free education stuff, we just have education. We have schools and we subsidize everyone the same and we have the same standards. We don't split that up. And secondly, also, all of that data, you know, the government will fund it, but it's our systems and everybody has to use the same system or otherwise it just does not work. I don't know the sector enough to say member state A does it this way and member state B does it that way, but I'm sure we have different approaches. So trying to mix that into a single data space, it's challenging. And we're talking about education, but the same concept will come up in other types of data spaces as well.